1/10,000 of an inch. And between each fret, the tolerance is even tighter than 1/10,000 of an inch. Now, I could do this on every fret, but this is just a short video to show the action and other attributes. The radius at the 12th fret is indeed a perfect 12-inch radius. With the radius gauge under the strings, we should hear buzzing. Good.